This is my friend, Bleak. Not only in name, but in disposition. And we're gonna do a song for you.
How is that? Is that good?
Yeah, I like it. Millimetre by millimetre, I'm getting deeper. Eager to be a creature feature, breaking the beaker. When I expand, slap the scientist on the wrist. When he picks up the nine, trail of slime out the laboratory, only an allegory. I'm boring, so I'm binging and purging on the imagery while I'm snoring. Ignoring the shadow people, evil medieval old hags. Skinwalkers and stalkers giving me mad bags. Under the eyes, never mind, ever the night kind might find me in a tight bind. Out of time, falling behind, I'm still finding the grind. Keep in mind that shallow water is high tide. To plankton, blank and beady-eyed, mediocre and poker-faced, straight-laced, copy and paste. I'm awake, but frustrated, a frozen coffee headache. Echolocate, hello my fellow reprobates. Contemplate, fake an alien paleontology, making a Scientology apologist of everybody, indoctrinated by an opinionated source. Garnish your first course with some sort of instant gratification, invading the core, just reinstating that I'm winning the war. That's why when I wake up in the morning I'm sore, not just from getting the high scores, belunking in a carpal tunnel, monkeying around in a bubble, getting in trouble, irritating a face cause of the stubble, rummage amongst rubble and stumble upon the remains of the adult that I should have been, but I stayed the same.
Someone called me a big fat penis at work. I was talking to someone else when I was accosted by this jerk. Well, it hardly seemed fair. You can't measure my despair. Maybe I shouldn't work at after school care.
Snap back to reality, it's actually like Batman's pain in the vertebrae that he got from Bane. I'm Wayne's World with a bit of Lars and the real girl, blended together, madder than Nebuchadnezzar. I get the better of myself, he's the only one who remembers that the biggest competition is looking back in the mirror. An era beginning, people sinning, a reign of terror. Terra firma burning, cause nothing churning forever, except the acid that's bubbling in my stomach when it plummets. And I suddenly hit the summit of my fucking comeuppance when I realize something inside I just don't like. Emotionally crippled, I wish God would say something. I rely on pity too much. Maybe like a coping mechanism. Or crutch.
That was alright.